What's happening, everyone? JayShockblast here, and check it out. We are
Soundwave.
Playing Transformers Galactic Trials. We're going to try Soundwave now.
As you command.
One of my favorite Transformers, if I'm being honest. Laser beak, call laser beak, sideways side. Ooh, that's kind of cool. Ah, nice. Always great when we get this legendary relic. I need 9 more of these. So that I can hopefully unlock Nemesis Prime. Bash opponents 5 times, okay. I tend to be in the lead for most of the race. So that is sometimes fun. I don't know why it doesn't actually go for me sometimes. But
right behind.
Megatron active.
Bash is 20 AUTOBOTS. So plus 75 shield, overtaking an opponent grants him some vitality. And yeah, we'll just take the increased shield.
Two, one, go!
boost initiated. Velocity increasing.
Soundwave. I have reloaded. take down 10 enemies. Nice. I think that should get us level 2, right?
Up.
Yeah. All right. So last race. Overtake an enemy. Vitality plus 400. No, I want my speed. Take an opponent grants 20% vitality. Take down one enemy using any skill. Okay. That's laser.
to intercept.
Oh man, that was take down one enemy. I thought I did that. Whatever. We won. We got the alternate Soundwave Legacy skin. And we're gonna unlock. Give me gold. Ah. Speed 10% accelerate. Ooh,
that's new relic unlocked.
So let's look at Soundwave real quick.
Soundwave.
I kind of like that one. That one looks actually kind of sick, not going to lie. All right, so we need to destroy 8 more drones and then complete a galactic trial with Soundwave on Expert. And we will get Shockwave. And we need to finish Grand Prix in under 140 seconds in order to get Flamewar. That's tough. And then this one is just a matter of, you know, doing all these things. So,
Megatron.
Bash 50 Decepticons for Elite 1. Take 20 enemies using any skill. That one's okay. And then this is the one that's going to be tough. Icon City in under 290 seconds. So, in any event, there you go. Hope you guys enjoyed. We'll see ya.